How's it going, everybody? It's your boy Chris the Garza, and today's video of the Barren Road Survival Series, we're actually going to be building a base right outside here, because why not? It's going to be back here, kind of secluded, kind of cool. We got a little fence, too. So, I don't know how I'm going to do this, guys. I figured I'm just going to build a big-ass base right here, and then show you what I got at the end of it. So, I hope you guys enjoy it, and we're just going to get right into it. Alright boys, here we are. We got the house built. We're gonna go do a little exploration of it. Show you how I build. We got a door that opens a weird way because I suck at building. As you can see, there's no furniture because I live a boring and single life. We got some stairs that I built myself. Super glued the middle one down. I always skip the first step every time I'm coming up and down the stairs in real life. Swear to God. And we got a Japanese guy in the corner of the screen telling him he's going to kill me. Nothing too extreme. Here we have windows. I don't even have a roof yet because fuck a roof, am I right? And each window opens so we can go pew pew pew. And I totally dropped all my guns to the floor and I have no idea where I put them. So that's always good. Let's see if this Japanese guy can actually kill me. And here we go. This is my favorite part of the thing. Just in case we feel ballsy, I built a whole freaking deck or patio or vanity or whatever you call it around the base so I can run around and shoot people. So yeah, that's my base, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's definitely going to be a short one, but I figured I'd make this because everyone else is making bases. More will be added to the base. I'm going to go hide from this Japanese guy trying to kill me. This is Chris the Garza. Enjoy your day. Peace.